Hello students, this is reply letter of inquiry letter. Yesterday in my earlier video I told you how to write inquiry letter related to any topic, particularly related to query of the school fee, school and fee structure, etc., and courses whatever is being run by that school, or any inquiry letter format will be same. What type of inquiry be from anyone before or to any person, format will be there the same thing. And here I am going to tell how to reply the inquiry letter. What is the format of the inquiry, reply of the inquiry letter, how one should write, in which format one should write the letter of the inquiry. Here you are seeing Anchal, that is the name of the person, and this is the address of all these persons from here to here. And here sentence is saying you are employee of this particular institute. This is the SS Devi school, but here any institute may be related to business institute, any of placing order institute, whatever be there may be, and you are employee here of that institute, and inquiry has been made by a person to that institute related to the courses fee, etc., or whatever be there. And being as an employee, you are to reply the inquiry letter, whatever has been asked in that letter, whatever has been inquired of by that unknown person or related to student. Here student is has inquired of. So first of all, you shall have to write in reference, R-A-F, dash dash. Here refer means reference. Reference means to whom you are writing. To. Here refers means since to. Means you can write here to or the refers. And dash dash, by putting dash dash, you said start to write. And the person to whom you are writing the letter, and you are writing a letter to a student. Where is the student? I have mentioned here guys, this is inquiry letter. So it was from a student, but which student you don't know. What is the address of that student? But it has some address, and I have not written here knowingly, because in examination paper what happens sometimes, address is given, address is sometimes not given, like here. So whether address is given or not given, that does not matter. You must have to mention the address according to your own. If address is not given of the person who is inquiring of, and if address is given of that person inquiring of, then you must mention the given address. Otherwise you must mention according to your own the address, because the student or person who is inquiring, he must have any address. Where are you to send reply? Address is needed, so you must need it reply. So address of the student is unknown, so you can make some any address. That is the Lodipur Road, Germania Kasba. यह बच्चा जो है यहाँ का है, जो इंक्वायरी की चाह रहा है, लेकिन आपने एड्रेस तो लिख दिया बेटा, लेकिन अभी भी क्या मोर देन नीडेड, द पर्सन टू हूम इज बीइंग रेफर्ड, नेम ऑफ दैट पर्सन आल्सो. हियर नेम ऑफ दैट पर्सन आर मेसर्स मे बी, बट ही आई हैव नॉट मेंशन, सो यू शैल हैव टू मेंशन हियर स्टूडेंट, और एट द प्लेस ऑफ स्टूडेंट यू कैन राइट द नेम बाय इमेजिनिंग व्हाटएवर नेम. एट द प्लेस ऑफ स्टूडेंट यू कैन राइट द नेम ऑफ द एनी स्टूडेंट लाइक अजय श्रीवास्तव. दिस इज द नेम ऑफ दैट पर्सन गिवेन अकॉर्डिंग टू योर ऑन, और यू कैन राइट द नेम इफ नेम इज गिवेन हियर, एंड देन दिस इज द एड्रेस ऑफ दैट पर्सन हु इज इंक्वायरिंग ऑफ. आफ्टर राइटिंग द नेम एंड एड्रेस, दैट इज द पर्सन टू हुम रेफरिंग एंड राइटिंग इंक्वायरी लेटर, यू मस्ट मेंशन द डेट ऑन व्हिच डेट यू आर रिप्लाइंग. दैट इज, इट इज टुडे, द डेट ऑफ 2nd June 2020, you must mention here. And after this you mention here subject. So what is going to be replied? The subject here can be removed. There is no need to write subject, but now you are writing a letter, inquiry letter, or whatever, that is the letter, and each and every letter requires the subject, heading of subject. Somewhere it is necessary and somewhere it is not necessary. It depends on the nature of thinking of the writer, whether it is needed or whether he wants to write or not. So subject, information. Related to courses, fee, practical classes, etc. Whatever school can give, whatever activities are being performed by the school, all can be mentioned here in one line, etc. And after this, here is no need to write sir, madam, because student is inquiring of, so no need. Here you can write here dear, and if student is not any company person is, then sir, ma'am, according to situation. If student or is a child is there inquiring of related to course, then dear student. Dear Ajay Srivastav, whatever you can write, आप लिख सकते हो dear Ajay Srivastav etc. And after this, you shall start to write the body of the letter. But your body of the letter will divide in three parts. First of all, in two or three lines, then the main body. And finally the concluding lines. So first of all, I am going to write here introductory lines, that is, it is very interesting and good luck for us that you have decided to take admission in our institute. मतलब आप कह रहे हो कि यह बहुत ही रुचिकर और बहुत सौभाग्य की बात है हमारे लिए कि आपने हमारे यहाँ एडमिशन लेने का पढ़ने के लिए विचार बनाया है, इंटरेस्टेड है, आप हमारे यहाँ इंस्टीट्यूट में एडमिशन लेना चाहते हैं. अगर तो किसी इंक्वायरी प्लेसिंग ऑर्डर, किसी सामान खरीदने से रिलेटेड इंक्वायरी की गई है या दाम वगैरह पर प्राइस वगैरह पूछा गया है, तो वही चीज़ आप यहाँ फिर से मैं कर सकते हैं. दैट यू हैव चूजन to our institute, our messers or our shop, or to us, chooses to us to place order related to these materials. So this is the line. In the lack of time, I am going to raise this question, but this question must put keep in your mind so that now you sir, this is introductory part of the letter body. Now you are going to write main part of the body, a letter body, by changing the para. We run courses like science stream, bio stream, commerce stream, and art stream also. for science students practical classes are run every day for each and every student. According to rule number full stop weekly test is taken in lab and classes for bio students. Bio lab is available and all labs are decorated with every necessary facilities. In this way, you save related to fee for science stream is 2000 per student. Practical fee is charged separately, etc., etc. In this way, you can write whatever inquiry has been made one by one due to lack of time, lack of place. I am not writing the something or proceeding forward, but this is the format. And finally, concluding line by changing para. You can write here, thus we run very well our classes and lab classes, sports and other activities are also available for students, etc. And this is whatever you want to write, can write here, and thus you can conclude your line. And after this, here at the left hand corner, last you shall write here thanking you. At the place of this, you can write our best wishes. And our best wishes, after writing this, our here BO will be in our, that is capital letter, best wishes. And after writing this, either here, that is the right hand below corner, or left hand below corner, you will write the name, that is the Ansh or Anchal employee. As an employee, you are writing on the order of the manager or whatever. So here, you can write here Ansh Anchal. That is the signature, and this is the whatever post be CLERK clerk. So एंड इन चार्ज इन दिस वे द रिप्लाई लेटर फॉर्मेट कंप्लीशन दिस इज नॉट द रिजिड फॉर्मेट यू कैन यूज अदर वर्ड्स अदर सेंटेंसेस बट द फॉर्मेट डिवीजन ऑफ द पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी लेटर बॉडी एंड दिस इज द फॉर्मेट इन दिस हाउ टू राइट टू आर रेफर एटसेट्रा ऑल दीज आर द रिजिड दिस फॉर्मेट मस्ट बी फॉलोड बिकॉज द वर्ड्स एंड लाइंस मे चेंज देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम एंड इन दिस वे यू विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड यू विल बी एबल टू रिसीव to get to express the inquiry reply of inquiries and if any problem occurs then okay try to read here you can mention classes fees exemption whatever is being is inquired number of classes name of the teacher who is the if you have famous teacher then name of the teacher that this subject is being taught by the this particular person like math is taught by the Sahni sir or math is taught by any other person this particular teacher name is there english by this particular teacher science physics chemistry bio by this particular teacher in this way you can mention the name of the teachers their qualification etc also can mention here to the attraction or to the charm of the letter and to reply very well to that person inquirer and after that the fee exemption also can be you can express here that I have written here only the 2000 fee per student monthly but you can mention here the admission fee monthly fee book charges and other charges if needed regarding examination fee during the time of examination and how class tests are conducted how board students are treated during the whole year all these can be mentioned here in this para that is in the concluding line I have mentioned in short form short all the classes run very well and live class activities are also available if you have any driving activity or other types of activities with you then you can mention all those activities also here in concluding line to attract and you can express here the obligation of that person that he has selected or he wants to take admission in your institute and through this way I think this is clear if any problem occurs after that then contact me thank you have a nice day